Hello, I'm BuiBui. You know, my BuiBui. Welcome to BuiBui.
Wow, you are so big, you are so what?
Now today, what I'm talking about is how to fix. I find a better way, a smart way to implement M3 Timelapse. So let's do it. Really, man?
So ready for something. For this, we have requirement things like these things. Chimp software in a photo taken by your camera. I mean from M3 camera. In once. Step one, we should format our SD card, right? Format. Just do as me do. Yeah. Well, okay. So let's go, let's find, yeah, and go to the folder and open this software. Okay, a monkey, funny? Yeah, so we continue and accept all, right? Okay, and continue. No camera software detected. Okay, continue with and we select one photo taken by M3. All file in selected in C. This software recognizes the photo to your SN3 and continue. Okay, and this is the important point. We should hit this one. The number 4. Yes. And we continue. See, fetching download data. Okay. And everything ready to install. You just copy, right? Oh, yeah. And that's all. That's damn easy, right? Yeah, go. Okay, this is an important thing we need to know is we need to lock our SD card.
If we do not lock it, it doesn't work, you know? Lock it. That means locking operation, locking. And now, what should we do? We should put this card into our camera, right? Okay, let's do it. And play this card into this one. Oh, fuck. No, long. Okay, here. And put it into here, right? Here we go. And we just take on, okay? And we take on camera, okay? Turn on camera. Let's go.
See? Let's turn on the camera. You see it flash so much. We can fix it. First, you press the play button. And then you press the turn off switch to turn on the CHDK. See, it works better. Okay, let's change language. Language is where a menu switch, right? Here, and we select English file. Back. And now we do the timeless script. We need to load the script from file. Interval LUA file. And now it's interval is timeless script. We just leave it alone and the camera will do everything for us automatically. See, Just press the shutter button. And now everything is automatically. Okay, yes. 20 minutes, one setting. You can see the barrel notification, the interval no matter, right? Yeah, that's it. Okay, and if you like
thanks
it,
for watching, and my name is BuiBui.